through the day to y'all. This is Extreme, and Extreme is starting to get tired. Anyway, Extreme is going to record the next one. Well, let's see, we had this one last time. We're going to do another 2 against 2. This time it was with Bao Bali. I always enjoy doing a 2 against 2 with Bao Bali. It's actually an awesome guy to play with. And believe it or not, but this time we're going to play against 2 people of Legion. Yes. That would be about it. Okay, that's the world replay. 2 people of Legion. They actually did their very best. I'm sorry. Apparently everything I say is an insult. I don't know why, but someone said everything I say is an insult. I don't understand. I'm just showing a video. Video of me and Bao Bali doing a number on someone. The fun part actually is going to be that we are going to do the exact same mix. We have the exact same thought of how to support each other. Although Bao Bali will be a little bit further ahead in that regard, since he's ranked 20, but it's going to be fun. He's a little bit faster, but I am a little bit stronger in that regard, I guess. But although he said his alligators are maxed out, so I wonder about his hogs. I'm sure you will leave something in the comments when you see this video. Anyway, I'm just doing my basic stuff. I'm just going to have fun with Kaiman. There we go. A little Kaiman is coming out. He's going to scout the sea. Yes, he's going to scorch the sea. He's going to absorb all the crates. And this one first. Alright, there we go. He's going to move around the corner. Taking his time, shooting that assault. But that assault is going to get the crate. And there we go. And the assault survives. Okay. We're not going to kill the assault just yet. We'll let it live. I'm going to take this crate and now I'm going to move. Oh no, Blue is going water. What should we do? He has plans. Oh, the plan is going to commence. He's building a torpedo platform. Alright, so Bao Bali now says he is going to produce a fleet because he sees that they are producing a fleet as well. This is still a Delta coming out soonish. And this Kaiman is going to die. I'm going to retreat with the Kaiman. At least I'm going to attempt to retreat with the Kaiman. And meanwhile, these two are shooting that platform. And actually going to scout this corner because you never know. All the crates here. No. Ah, crap. And so what do I do now? I'm just going to float here a little bit. I'm going to retreat this guy. I don't know what's going to happen to him. I guess he's going to... He's deciding to die. Wow. Okay, so that's what happened to the guy. Two torpedoes. Boom, boom. And he's gone. And he's dead. Yeah. Okay, so... Bao Bali wanted this one. And I noticed in time. So I'm retreating my Kaiman. I actually got those credits. I'm sorry for actually... absorbing all the crates in the sea, but that's okay, I guess we won. So Bao Bali is just going to, I don't know, evolve into 2 tier 2 shipyards, while I got 1 tier shipyard. And no wait, I got a tier 2 shipyard as well, but you're an alligator already. Nice. And I got 2 Kaiman. These Kaiman are actually very important in the long run. I'm going to play sea mines. Those sea mines, guess what? They are useless to me in this round. Oh well. But it sure was a extra little something, extra little thing to add. Alright, so he Delta is trying to kill that Kaiman. This Kaiman is going to move down. He's going to scout the over here, I guess. Meanwhile, I'll decide to attack that assault. The assault must die. Skyman is still moving down, yeah. Assault is dead now. Still getting a grenade out. And I'm going to scout over here with one rifleman and Coyote. Meanwhile, this Skyman is going to have fun over here, I guess. Soon enough. And this Kaiman is actually shooting the Delta, but he's going to die. Okay, my Kaiman died, so I only get one Kaiman now and one alligator. And I got one coyote shooting that fortress, and Bobby wants me to scout Teal's shipyard, and that's the tier 2 as well. You know, I got one rifle guy over here. He's going to explore the left side, I guess. Never know what you find. I thought, let's explore blue. Something. Oh, there he is. I was actually looking for a land unit, but it's the Kaiman. Okay, so we are both going to produce fleet and fighters. Well, actually, I say I produce fleet and fighters. And then Barbar is going to make the same decision soon enough. Meanwhile, I'm just saving up alligators with one shipyard, and that's something on land. I don't know what it is. A bunker. Alrighty then. Yes, scout point D, says Barbali. Affirmative, I'm scouting point D, and I got one guy coming over to scout Ma, and maybe he meant that I should attack that. I don't know. Oh no, we are sold! And oh no, a special vehicle factory being upgraded to tier 2. Oh no, a factory producing armor. Oh no! Why? Oh well. Move to point F. That would be my alligators. And I guess he meant me to scout, while I thought he wanted me to use my alligators. Meanwhile, I'm just going to get hawks soon is enough. Oh no, a fortress. Oh no. And Barbali saw that he's scouting me, but I don't really care, you know. Okay, so that Viking died. Another one over there. Okay, that Viking died. What's going to happen over here? I don't know. I'm just gathering. I could have been very tactical about this. I didn't. I just attack. And this alligator is just going to be over there all the time. This Kaiman is just going to chill. And these two alligators should have joined the main fleet, but they didn't. Well, he's going to be tactical with it as well. Although that one is being hit by those torpedoes and is going to die now, I guess? No, he's surviving. Okay, he actually destroys the supply center, very good. Meanwhile, I lost my four alligators to two torpedo platforms and two Vikings. He has only half left, but that's what I can recall. Okay, that Viking is actually doing a big number on this alligator. He's going to die. No, the alligator lives. Oh, he should have shot that supply center. And he's going to shoot the supply center. Very good. Okay, supply center died. Nice. So he's moving to this corner. And meanwhile, I'm just producing more alligators, but only in a slowpoke pace. While Barbali is actually having a double production, very good. Meanwhile, I'm focusing on stuff. Okay, there's my first hawk. Barbali doesn't have hawks just yet. He's going to be over there. What's happening over here? Oh, he's sending in assaults. There we go. I love these parts of the map where a bridge is present and you can just see if one of them is going to move to the other guy. Even if you manage to sneak in a rifleman right over there or something. Okay, that was really overkill. Alright, so a couple of hammers are coming, and this armadillo is going to die. I'm going to follow his alligators, but I did not see his loose land units yet. I got a second hawk finish now. We got two hawks now. And Bao Bao is going to produce Evia as well. Very good. Sky Point E. Okay, so I got three alligators while he has six. And that is actually roughly the production, you know. He has two shipyards. I only have one. So we're going to move upwards, I guess. I don't know. No, wait, what? What is he going to do? What is he going to do? What am I going to do? What did the torpedo launcher do? What is he going to do? And what am I doing? What am I doing? Okay, I got a third hawk. And Blue didn't attack yet. Why didn't Blue attack yet? What did he do? Okay, there's a naval strike from me as well. I'm going to shoot that Viking from a distance. He's dying. Bye, Viking. And there are three more Vikings. I'm actually being very tactical with this one. What are you doing? Join the main fleet. Alright, so we are being attacked from several directions now. And but we greatly outnumber the Vikings. Still, I'm going to... Okay, it's doing well. Okay, so one alligator is lost for the time being. But look at the damage. Okay, so he is losing Vikings. Two alligators down. I did not lose any alligator. And Bao Bao needs to heal up as well. I'm going to heal. I'm going to use a healing boost. And meanwhile, I'm sending in three more alligators. And there goes an alligator. That's a shame. Okay, so yes, three alligators over there. I'm just going to respawn. I'm not going to guard this place because then you can snatch half of them, you know. Ooh, that's a very brilliant move. Coming from that side, just to get that shipyard. Although this alligator should have moved more behind land. Oh, he died. This alligator isn't going to survive, but Blue did lose his shipyard. It's a big no-no. You big no-no. Okay, this alligator is still relaxing. My Kaiman is still chilling. And this guy. Really? Just standing there. Now I'm going to reorganize my alligators while I'm letting my healing boost work. Oh, ooh. 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 I'm using a boost just to... See if I can destroy the torpedo platform without losing an alligator. This one alligator really took a lot of damage. Oh, torpedo platform really doesn't do. Oh no, he's going to die! Aww. Okay, the torpedo platform is gone. I already lost two alligators. I'm just shooting as much as possible. I'm using my hawks now, apparently. It doesn't have much anti air. And yeah, shooting that Viking. Giving some support from the naval. Bao Bao is actually also assisting. And then I saw this. An army is incoming, inbound. Does he have a couple of hammers, a couple of typhoons, and I'm just going to move. As you can see on the minimap, I'm approaching. Shooting that one typhoon, he's gone now. And another typhoon dies. And this one's about to die. Meanwhile, oh, I'm ignoring it now, shooting at those hammers and stuff. Yeah. Oh, the machine gun on those logs really put the last dots on the eye, you know. And, okay, so Bao Bao has two logs. I got three logs. I lost one. I'm sorry. Okay, meanwhile, I'm just shooting those Vikings and going to shoot everything over here. Yes. Alright, there we go. It's actually annoying for Blue that he has to deal with alligators because while he was being bind, you know. This hog is going to shoot the typhoon. typhoon is shooting at the dog, and another dog is shooting at the typhoon, and the typhoon shoots at the other dog, and then he dies by the first hawk. Okay, there we go. Well done, hawk. Well done. Oh, what are you going to do now? You're going to shoot the... Nothing. Alright, you're going home. Very well. Meanwhile, more Vikings are trying to save his buddy. I'm using a naval attack. Grab the... Yeah, naval attack is smart. Dealing as much damage as possible. Look at those torpedoes. Oh god, no. Oh, I managed to kill another Viking. Those were a lot. And there it comes. The hogs are shooting whatever is remaining. The construction yard dies. That's a tier 3 factory. I think. I don't know. It's just a tier 3. Great. And that's one. Okay. Shooting the each water. Shooting. Going to shoot the power plant. Bye, power plant. Bye. He's out of power now. You're powerless before me. Okay, shooting everything. That's without power. I don't know what he said or what I said. He's doing affirmative. So, he's trying to assist with Vikings against Hawks, I presume. I don't know. He's just going to float over here. I know he's coming. I got a couple of power problems, apparently. Getting PP? No, that's a construction yard. Am I getting a PP? I'm getting a next tier H-Squadder. Oh, he lost his. Oh. It's actually a fine opportunity to upgrade your H-Squadder if the enemy has lost their H-Squadder. Well, it's a fine opportunity. Don't tell me I'm wrong. It's just a fine opportunity to do so. Anyway, we should do repairs. Okay, 2 airfields. Where are his hogs? There are his hogs. 2 hogs for 2 airfields. He's having fun. Oh, something's happening over here. Guess he's scouted. I got no hogs anymore. Oh no. Oh wait. Oh, I'm over here shooting whatever he's building. But 4 hogs. Having fun. Look at them. Whee! And Baobao is helping as well. Oh wait. Oh yes, there he is. He's helping. Look at him. Look at how awesome his hawks are. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Is that how they reproduce? Wow. Okay. That's he's blood up. Is he going to do it again? I don't know, but it's really a take off and take a shit on them kind of deal. There we go. That was a rifle of the hog. Yes, hogs with rifles are so useless. Or actually, Imba. I don't know, I can't make a joke out of it. Just going to move around. Ooh, there goes the H-Squadder. Wow. I have to say, Teal. Really attempting to help, but 2 typhoons against a whole fleet of hawks that might live up soon again. I'm getting more hawks now. I'm getting an army! Wow, why? I got even got armadillo. 2 armadillos! Wow. He's moving in with more typhoons. Wow. Blue bullet typhoon and anti-air. Wow. Still attempting to get that platform up. Wow. Attack point C, he says. I think I'll do that. Yeah, no need. Actually, affirmative, but I'm still at home. Oh, a Viking. What is he doing with that Viking? What is he doing with that Viking? They don't have anti-air capabilities. I'm shooting the Viking. Why is the torpedo platform not firing? What the heck? Isn't firing, what? Okay. Yeah. Huh. Anyway, Billy Mohawk, because I am an asshole, and Bob Bali is an asshole as well. You know, we are assholes. That's why we are called the FEG clan. Yeah! Bunch of assholes. Speaking of which, I'm going to say something soon in this match. You can tear it out of context if you will. Yeah. Soon enough. Not now. Not just yet. Just observing. Okay, so alligators are just waiting, having a waiting party. Sending in my units to top. Going to do, have some fun with mines. Mining soon. Okay, so 6 hogs over here. I got 6 hogs. Produce. Oh yeah, I even got a 7th one. I believe Baba is going to have a 7th one as well soonish. Oh, there's a 7th. Oh, never mind, he's dead. Oh. Okay, so these like Ice Scout Point D. Affirmative. Wait, oh, that's Power Bali is going to scout point D. Oh, he's dead. Aww. Meanwhile, these armadillos are going to kill the power plant so that he's powerless. This alligator still relaxing over here. And I'm going to get some submarines. Barracudas! Yeah! Snippity snap from the sea bottom. Yeah. Okay, there we go. I got a little army just standing over there. Not sure what to do with them. Not sure if I'm going to do anything with them. Oh, okay. Yeah, here it is. Teal's ass is yummy. I meant that he could easily attack Teal from the ass. You know, like from Adels. And he goes, yuck. Yeah, out of context. I'm sorry. Ha! He's yummy. Teal's ass is yummy. Okay, so I'm just going to stand over there. Apparently, I'm just going to have my hogs. Apparently, oh, there they go. 7 hogs. Nice squadron flying in. Doing a air belay. Ballot, I guess. I don't know. Okay. There it's hitting now. Was that Jesse Pokey Pokey? That was Jesse Pokey Pokey. Okay, that was Pokey Pokey. Okay, now we are going to Pokey Pokey in the water. Water Pokey Pokey? No, water Pokey Pokey. Okay, there, stop now. What am I doing? I'm going to do a air Pokey Pokey. Air Pokey Pokey kill. Alright then, and I'm going to retreat my Pokey Pokey units in the air. Look at this. You can tell that they are choosing their own airfield. This guy really is just standing there in the world match. Alright. At least the one alligator that was relaxing all the time is joining the fleet. Going to die, I presume. And these armadillos are going to cross the bridge. Over to the other side. It's the other side. I got my H quarter 5? What? I already have H quarter 5. Okay. I have plans, devious plans. I was going to have fun with them. Okay, so I'm going to place mines with my armadillo soon. And I'm just going to plan to waste my units, I guess. I don't know. Am I going to do anything? Am I going to plant mines? Yeah, there we go, we are going to plant mines, there we go. Look at this, the action, the drama. Actually, these mines are going to assist a little bit. Not much, just a little bit. Alright, so these alligators are moving over. Ah, another 7 again. There we go. Taking my time. Moving slowly upwards. Moving. No, wait, that's not my time. These are not mine. I'm red. Barbali is taking his time. Moving slowly upwards. And I'm moving left. Oh, Jesus. playing in minefield. Having fun. Yeah, that guy is just going to observe the tier 3 factory and oh, there we go. The action is beginning. He's attacking me from two sides in the water and land, I guess. There's a couple of zoos. Yeah, those Vikings are dealing a lot of damage, but I'm just being aware. Okay, my arcs are actually going to assist on land. Okay, destroying a lot of typhoon. Yeah, Bao Bao is assisting as well. And they are going to focus on... not much. Apparently these Vikings don't have a chance against Bao Bao's arcs. And I'm still shooting on the land units. There goes the Zeus. Okay, they're all dead now. All the Vikings are dead, and I guess this would be it. I'm actually saving up money for a nuke, but it's not gonna happen. Look, he's suiciding. There we go. There we have it. Good game. Yes. Hope you all enjoyed this one. Trying to explain what's happening constantly, but yeah. Alligators and hawks and a little bit of ground forces, just in case. Please leave a like, please share, please subscribe, and a little shout out to Bao Bali down in the comments, I guess. Thank you all for watching and hope to see you next time, but before you go, click on one of the four corners. I'm not going to explain anymore what you can see over there. Just click something, okay? Yes. Thank you all for watching and hope to see you next time. Bye bye.